Heard you got signed. Congrats.
Thanks. What's the matter with you?
What's the matter? You and Hector and Paragon all got signed, but no one wanted me, and now I'm stuck here while you guys are all moving on to bigger and better things.
Comparing yourself to us isn't going to help. Your time will come, trust me. You just need to take a hard look in the mirror and see what you can change to capitalize on the next opportunity that comes along.
That's good advice. But what if it wasn't anything that I did wrong? What if someone in WWE doesn't want me to succeed? What if I'm being held down?
Bro, I think you've been spending too much time on social media. There are no conspiracy theories in play here.
All right, but that is exactly what you would say if there was one.
Chase, keep your head up and continue to work hard. I gotta go clean up my locker.
That's not code, is it? Like you're not trying to tell me there's a conspiracy theory against me? That I'm being locked down? Wink twice if I'm onto something.
Chase.
Hey, I heard you're going to NXT. Looks like I'll have some company.
You signed with NXT too?
Yeah, I just spoke with Regal. I think it's a great fit for my style, and I'll be able to compete for the Cruiserweight Championship. We should look out for each other there.
That's a good idea. Especially considering we might have targets on our backs coming in as the new guys.
Look forward to competing with you there. Congrats, man.
You too.
You're looking at the Blue Brand's newest superstar. It took longer than it should have, but finally, I'm gonna show the WWE Universe what the rest of the world already knows. When it comes to wrestling, I am the Paragon.
Good for you. I'm gonna do the same thing in NXT, but without the lame nickname.
Whatever. I'd say I'll be watching you on NXT, but I'll be too busy dominating SmackDown. But if you ever make it out of the minors, let me know.
Congrats on getting signed to NXT. I think you're gonna do big things there.
Thanks for saying that. Especially since we haven't always seen eye to eye.
It's hard for me to see eye to eye with anyone these days. That's a joke. But nonetheless, this is always a proud day for us. But just remember, don't slip up and embarrass me or the other coaches, okay?
So basically, don't do anything you would have done when you were starting out in WWE.
Exactly. Good luck, kid. I'll be watching.
This guy is the definition of superstar.
Can I bother you for a selfie? I'd be so thankful. I asked Raul Mendoza when he was through here earlier, and he ignored me. Not that I'm bitter about it, and not that I'd love you to take him down in the ring, but if you wanted to, I wouldn't mind it.
And you can sense the anger emanating from the competitor tonight. Eyes like a blazing fire. This is a man you don't want to be in front of right now. He's a man possessed is what he is. And he's facing Raul Mendoza. The technical assassin representing Legado del Fantasma. Mendoza is just as mean as they come. When the intimidating Legado del Fantasma wants to send a message, this is the guy they call. Mendoza with a reversal. These two showing how well scouted they each are. Right. That one's scouted. Vicious running knee lift. Knee strike connects. Mendoza looking powerless to every attack.
Yeah, Mendoza is having trouble fighting back.
Boom! What a forearm. He's looking a little weary now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Mendoza sidesteps that.
Springboard misses the target. Oh, God, knee meets face. His offense is on point right now.
This is what he feeds off of.
Oh, what a right hand! This is it.
One, two.
Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
Almost inhuman at this point.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
And Mendoza's laid out.
Seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.
Hold on, Cameron Grimes isn't waiting for the match to start.
Grimes' opponent insulted him on social media. What do you expect? This is an overreaction, to say the least. this has already gone longer than their match last week that never actually got started after Cameron Grimes viciously attacked his opponent.
His opponent, who questioned whether Cameron Grimes was the greatest superstar to ever wear a hat. Can you blame Grimes for what he did?
Yeah, I can, and so did Grimes' mentor, Jeff Hardy. When the guy who trained you was calling you out, you clearly messed up.
Whatever. Grimes is gonna send his opponent to the moon again, and maybe this time you can go with him, Saxton.
Wow! Caught with a punch. Placed in the corner. Stomping. Ouch. Face wash.
Coming off the wagon for Grimes here.
Getting tossed. He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match. Mistake made by Grimes. All right. Sliding back in. Cameron Grimes with the cave in.
Grimes hits the referee.
That's on the referee. He needs to be more aware when Grimes is about to send his opponent to the moon.
Well, now it looks like Cameron Grimes is going to send his opponent a message with a baseball bat.
It's Jeff Hardy. The charismatic enigma is here in NXT.
But why?
It appears he's trying to encourage his former student to take the high road here.
What the heck? What was that all about?
Now that's more like it.
And Cameron Grimes picks up the win thanks to the shocking actions from his so-called mentor, Jeff Hardy.
Hey, you may not like how it went down, but at the end of the day, Jeff Hardy and Cameron Grimes are like family. And that means Hardy's gonna help Grimes get ahead in WWE, no matter what that entails.
That's fine, but be upfront about it. Hardy was chastising Cameron Grimes on social media for using tactics like this, and then he turns around and does the same thing.
Hopefully we'll get some kind of explanation from the charismatic Enigma before long.
We've seen Jeff Hardy in plenty of TLC matches, but this is his first alongside his little brother, Cameron Grimes.
You have to think Hardy's TLC experience gives him an edge here tonight.
Are you two just ignoring the fact that the mystery partner turned out to be Dexter Lumis, the man who tormented Cameron Grimes on numerous occasions? brilliant move that could take Grimes off his game. That didn't go as Hardy pictured. No, he couldn't let him break his arm. Vicious.
Stop to finish it off. He's lost some of his win now.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
I had that well scouted.
Bruising attack to the stomach.
High impact crossbody.
That's a high landing.
Back in the ring now.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
And oh,
ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Great win on the counter.
Vicious running knee lift.
You do it here, Corey. Camera clutch locked in. An extreme amount of pressure in this submission hold.
There is no doubt surrender is imminent.
Slip right underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hold.
Yeah. My goodness, absolute dominance. Just mounted with punches. And not, oh, now. Stop to finish it off.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Oh my gosh! Devastating kick! Blast off!
More power! Talk about undeterred courage, letting everything loose from the top turnbuckle! Looking wobbly in the corner.
Did you hear that impact?
He'll take things into the ring.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
Scoop slam.
Leg drop across the throat. He's getting pushed out into the defensive. Would you come into a TLC match expecting anything less, Cole? And this match will head back to the ring.
For one of the best teams around with that win.
And if I'm in the tag division, I'm hoping with all my heart I don't come across these two in the future.
I know you already have a match tonight, but I'm desperate. Some WWE execs are coming from LA, but their flight is delayed. They won't get here until after the NXT taping is over. Wanna be a team player and put on a non-televised match for the execs and audience after the show?
You've seemed a bit off lately. What's going on?
It's just some family stuff. I don't really want to get into it.
Dealing with that is sometimes way harder than anything you face in the ring.
I hear you. Hey, actually, I need a partner for a tag match. Would you be willing to team up with me? Might be a good way to get my mind off of everything.
Yeah, I guess I could do it.
Gracias. Any kind of strategy you want to discuss before we team up?
All I care about is trying to get you the win. Maybe that will help break you out of your funk.
That's not necessary, but I appreciate it.
Anything for you, partner.
These two trained together at the PC and now join forces tonight to take on the duo of Brian Kendrick and Jordan Devlin.
Hector Flores hasn't been himself lately, but maybe teaming up with someone from his past will help him get back on track.
Kendrick and Devlin aren't going to make things easy, so Hector better get his head straight if they want to win this match.
Haymaker connects. Vicious right forward. And a tag there.
Did you see that?
Up and around. Down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker. Oh, uppercut. That'll cost some teeth. Hoisted up. Buster. Let's go on that breaker. Oh, jarring back elbow. Up elbow. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Two!
Look out! Oh, man!
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Two! Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Tag is made, and he's coming in hot. Saw that coming. Clothesline! Just a continuous rush on Brian Kendrick here.
And Flores is firing on all cylinders.
Skull-rattling. Shoulders down! One! And a kick out.
Unbelievable display of will in the late stages of this matchup.
Nasty kick to the face. Tagging his partner in now. Clothesline! What impact. This can't go well. Devlin wards that attack off.
He gets out of the way. Devlin gets out of there.
Turning the tables. Power drop kick. Kick to the midsection. Could be thinking about the gory special, yes.
Applying a rigorous stretch.
Just tap.
He breaks up the hold.
Landing awkward outside. He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Two, three. And that'll finally do it. What a victory.
Here are your winners, the Prince and Hector Flores.
And the winners celebrating together. Great chemistry tonight.
Two minds working as one in the ring to create magic. It is a beautiful thing to witness, gentlemen.
I know we got the win out there tonight, but I apologize. I was definitely not on top of my game.
I could tell. I know you said you didn't want to talk about your family stuff, but what the heck is going on?
All right. You have to promise not to tell anyone else about it. Deal?
Yeah, I promise.
So my father has been in touch with me lately.
I thought you weren't on speaking terms.
We weren't, but since I made it to NXT, he's been contacting me all the time.
So why is that a bad thing?
Because I haven't been honest with you or anyone else about my background or who my dad is. The truth is, I do come from a famous Mexican wrestling family. My father is El Mago Sr.
Wait, I'm confused. What about that wrestler El Mago Jr.? Is he your brother? And why hide all this in the first place?
Let me explain. When I first decided to get into wrestling, I wanted to carry on my father's name and become El Mago Jr. But my dad didn't think I had what it took to make it and decided to sell the name to the guy who's now El Mago Jr. It really hurt that he put his faith in some stranger instead of his own son. Ever since then, I've been determined to make it on my own without my father's help or namesake.
Wow. Well, I guess that explains why you wanted nothing to do with his retirement show a while back.
Exactly. And I was fine just doing my own thing, but now that I've had some success and made it to NXT, my father suddenly wants me to be El Mago Jr.
Interesting timing.
Yeah. And worse, he's even convinced NXT management it's a good idea. This is the last thing I ever wanted. My father should have no part of my success when he never once believed in me before this.
Okay. I think I know how you can get rid of this problem.
Like, as in, get rid of my father? I don't think I could do that.
What? No. We just have to take away the prestige of the El Mago name by exposing El Mago Jr. and in turn your dad as frauds. Then, this will all go away.
How do we do that?
Just follow my lead. In the meantime, we should continue competing on NXT like nothing's up.
In the division are on the line.
Highly competitive tag team division in WWE. Winning this match will go a long way in separating yourselves from the pack. A big punch.
Ouch.
Oh, that can shatter a jump.
Running knee lift. Feeling the effects of that last hit.
Looking to do it all himself. Just remember to tag your partner in so you can catch your breath and keep up the performance down the stretch.
Good night.
Good grief.
Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it.
Power. Sit down. Powerbomb. Two. No. Kicks out.
Not yet. And scissors. Ooh, take that.
Very nice.
Well scouted by Wilds.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Big knee to the midsection. Uh-oh. Harlem sidekick. It finds a counter.
Crafty way to get out of hand there.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to turn down your opponent.
He gets tagged in.
Vicious running knee lift.
German suplex. But that's not all.
I think we know what's coming next.
Oh, spear! Will Mendoza recover?
Oh my God, for the win!
One, two.
No, stops the count at two.
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Hits the drop kick. Hits him with the count. That unraveled on Mendoza.
Drop kick finds the spot.
Oh, just turned that around.
The advantage after a string of counts.
Oh, what an uppercut. Jordan. He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing. He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time.
Oh, well scouted by Wilds. He is just reeling from that offense. Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here. Boom, nice. Flores putting it all on the line. Mendoza looking powerless to every attack.
Yeah, Mendoza is having trouble fighting back.
That's a driver. Here he goes for the win. Still only got one.
No time to waste being shocked. You've got to maintain pressure.
Mendoza's in a bind. Oh, he knew what was coming.
And he's out of there in a nick of time.
Tagged in. Big boot. Up top.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included. Rolling elbow right on the mark.
He's expressing pain now. These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now. He made the tag. Cooking with gas now. Turn the lights out. Good night. And Wild with the wherewithal to counter. Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
From the top.
Moved out of the way.
Nobody home.
Just pure dominance.
That unraveled on Mendoza.
Oh, my God.
He gets sent down to the floor.
Climbing up top, he's got big problems.
Up high, he misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Up and down, what a slam. Oh, vicious running knee lift.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
What a fool. He had him dead to rights.
Foot just stomping down. Powerful the suplex. He's getting a little battered now. Knew what was coming there. We got a cover.
One, 2, 3.
He wins. He wins.
Here are your winners, the Prince and Hector Flores.
This pairing paid strong dividends with an impressive tag team win.
Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it. And I hope we see these guys tagging again real soon.
Thank you.
2.
Before we get to the unmasking, we have something else to reveal. El Mago Jr. isn't who you've been told he is. He is not El Mago's son, and we can prove it now. Doesn't look like he's from around here, huh? That's because El Mago Sr. hired him to play the role. It was all a scheme to capitalize on his own notoriety, to lie to you, and steal your hard-earned money. Let him go. He's already brought enough shame upon himself. No need to unmask him and pile on. But if these fine people here want to let him know he's a fraud, I'd be okay with that. Fraude, fraude, fraude.